Jakarta, Indonesia. Jakarta, officially the special capital region of Jakarta, is the capital and largest city of Indonesia. Located on the northwest coast of the world's most populous island, Java, it is the center of economics, culture, and politics of Indonesia, with a population of 10,075,310 as of 2014. The Jakarta metropolitan area has an energy of 6,392 square kilometers, which is known as Jabodetabek, an acronym of Jakarta, Bogor, Depok, Tangerang, and Bekasi. It is the world's second largest urban agglomeration after Tokyo. Jakarta's business opportunities, as well as its potential to offer a higher standard of living, attracts migrants from across the Indonesian archipelago, combining many communities and cultures. Established in the 4th century as Sunda Kelapa, the city became an important trading port for the Sunda Kingdom. It was the de facto capital of the Dutch East Indies, which it was known as Batavia. Jakarta is officially a province with special capital region status, but is commonly referred to as a city. The Jakarta provincial government consists of 5 administrative cities and 1 administrative regency. Jakarta is nicknamed the Big Durian, the thorny, strongly odored fruit native to the region, as the city is seen as the Indonesian equivalent of New York, Big Apple. Jakarta is an Alpha World City and is the seat of the ASEAN Secretariat, making it an important city for international diplomacy. Important financial institutions such as the Bank of Indonesia, Indonesia Stock Exchange, and corporate headquarters of numerous Indonesian companies and multinational corporations are located in the city, as well as many historical and cultural monuments, all of which are more than worth it to visit and experience in person. But as always, visiting such an interesting place definitely requires a good night's sleep. That is why today, we will tell you all about the best hotels that won't burn a hole in your pocket. Before we explore all the amazing places where you can stay for under $100, we would like to thank all of our supporters that allow us to keep making content helping others. We love every single one of you. And if you want to join our beloved family, just hit the subscribe button and make sure to tune in for our next adventure. Enough said, let's begin. The All Seasons Jakarta Thamrin is an interesting choice, and here's why. It's a 4-star hotel with a very distinctive design, and is also located right at the very city center, with quite a few interesting places worth visiting, such as the General Sudirman, Welcome Statue, and the General Indonesia. The hotel offers 167 guest rooms, with a plethora of great amenities and bonuses that include 2 restaurants, free area shuttle, a fitness center, spa services, a 24-hour business center, 24-hour front desk, air conditioning, daily housekeeping, laundry service, concierge services, free newspapers in the lobby, free Wi-Fi and free parking, a private bathroom, premium TV channels, free toiletries, laundry facilities, and a hairdryer. The rooms themselves are quite unique, with interesting designs and with quality furniture. They are well maintained and have a very relaxing atmosphere. The rooms can also be booked as the Superior Room, Deluxe Room with City View, and as the Junior Suite. For business travelers, the hotel has a fully equipped business center with many size conference spaces and meetings as well. You can also get a workout in at the hotel's fitness facility with cardio machines available, and after that you can relax and recover at the hotel spa center. Also, you can enjoy a delicious meal at the hotel's restaurant with 24-hour room service available as well. Another great hotel that is definitely worth it has to be the Four Points by Sheraton Jakarta Thamrin. This hotel too also offers a 4-star experience with some nearby popular attractions, including the Heart of Jakarta, National Monument, and the Serena Mall. The hotel has plenty of rooms offered that include the 164 amazingly furnished rooms and with amenities that include a restaurant and bar lounge, breakfast available, free area shuttle, 24-hour fitness center, valet parking, 24-hour front desk, air conditioning, ATM and banking services, laundry service, conference room, concierge services, free Wi-Fi, free cribs and infant beds, a refrigerator, connecting and adjoining rooms also available, private bathrooms, free toiletries, and a hairdryer. The rooms themselves are very well received, with quality furniture and clean insides. They can also be booked as the room with 2 twin beds, room with 1 king bed, room with 1 king bed with a city view, room with 2 twin beds and a city view, and as a suite with 1 bedroom. Enjoy a delicious and fulfilling meal at the hotel's beautiful restaurant, or get the hotel's surcharge daily breakfast buffet with a bar also available. The hotel's also on top of all also provides a 24-hour room service. And for business travelers, there are also many sized conference spaces and meeting rooms, all available 24 hours a day. At the end of the day, energize at the hotel's fitness facility and make sure to definitely consider staying at this incredible hotel. Yet another interesting pick is the Grand Picasso Hotel. This is a stylish 3.5-star hotel with a standout city center location and a very distinct design. It is also located near many popular tourist destinations such as the Grand Indonesia, Thameron City Shopping Mall, and the National Monument. There are 84 available guest rooms with amenities including a restaurant, fitness center, massage and treatment rooms, 24-hour business center, 24-hour front desk, air conditioning, daily housekeeping, laundry services, luggage storage, free Wi-Fi and free parking, private bathrooms, free toiletries, an elevator and lift, mini bar, and a cable TV service. And the rooms themselves are peaceful and simple in design, with comfortable beddings, and they also have great outside views. The rooms can also be booked as the executive room, standard room, and as the superior room. The hotel offers something for both spectrums and with a fitness facility and a spa center to make sure to both relax and be active while staying at this hotel. You could also enjoy some delicious food at the hotel's restaurant or at the comfort of your own room with the hotel's 24-hour room service. And for business travelers, there are many meeting rooms also available 24 hours a day. One more great option is the Liberty Hotel Thameron Jakarta. With its city-centered location and inviting entrance, the hotel appears as a very hospitable one. And there are also many famous tourist attractions nearby, with some of our favorites being the Grand Indonesia, Thameron City Shopping Mall, and the Serena Mall. This hotel offers 60 smoke-free guest rooms, with a great selection of amenities including a restaurant, breakfast available, 24-hour front desk, air conditioning, daily housekeeping, laundry services, meeting rooms, concierge services, free newspapers in the lobby, luggage storage, free Wi-Fi in lobby and free parking, roll-away extra beds at a surcharge, private bathrooms, free toiletries, and a hairdryer. The hotel rooms are well furnished as well as maintained with comfortable beds and great outdoor views. The rooms are available in these following accommodations, including the standard room with one king bed, the superior room, room only, standard twin room, and the superior room with a breakfast included. The hotel has one meeting room for business use, and you can also enjoy a delicious meal at the hotel's restaurant or the surcharge daily breakfast buffet with limited hour room service available as well. The hotel, especially with its amazing staff, truly offers an overall great experience. And last but definitely not the least, we will tell you about the Pullman Jakarta Indonesia Hotel. This is a 5-star premium luxury hotel located right at the city center, with a distinct design and many nearby popular locations that can be visited, with our favorites being Plaza Indonesia, Grand Indonesia, and the Istiqlal Mosque. The hotel has 427 amazing guest rooms available, with amenities including 3 restaurants and 2 bars and lounges, full-service spa, outdoor pool, breakfast available, fitness center, valet parking, conference center, airport shuttle, 24-hour front desk, coffee and tea in a common area, air conditioning, free Wi-Fi and free parking, children's pool, roll-away and extra beds at a surcharge, full-size refrigerators and freezers, private bathrooms, premium TV channels, and free toiletries. Rooms are big and spacious, with great designs and great furniture. They are also available as the deluxe room, superior room with a view, deluxe room, deluxe executive, deluxe room, and superior room with the city view. Business travelers at this hotel will get access to the fully equipped business center with many meeting rooms, a computer station, and many sized conference spaces. Chill at the hotel outdoor pool and relax at the hotel's full-service spa with spa treatment rooms. You can also get that important workout in at the hotel's fitness facilities available on-site. And after a hard workout, you can relax and recover at the hotel's many steam rooms and yoga classes. After enjoying a delicious meal, also make sure to check out the nearby golf fields and also take in the surrounding beautiful neighborhood. That's all we have to say about the best hotels in Jakarta for only under $100. And we hope that we have helped you find your next stay. If you would like to check out any of these hotels yourself, check the description down below. And if you enjoyed this video and want to see more, please hit the subscribe button or share the videos to your friends. and tune in for more adventures exploring the best stays in different cities.